Right, this must be the fourth, or if not fifth, video today on the 10th of February 2016. Look at all these sheep. There's hundreds and hundreds of sheep. Now, I bumped into some gentlemen a minute ago that were planning a race up here, a 10-mile race or something, or a 10-point race. It might have been 10K. But all these heavily pregnant sheep are going to be having babies any day now. Now, how can they have a race up here if there's going to be lots of baby lambs and mothers giving birth and everything? I mean, they were scared of me just walking. I wasn't even trying to scare them or anything. And they were beautiful clouds. They were running like crazy. That beautiful, isn't it? Beautiful clouds. It's amazing, isn't it, really? Got one big black one up there I'll have to keep my eye on. Beautiful day. Beautiful. I'm right on top here on a plateau, more or less. Surrounded. I've got panoramic views all around, all the way over to Crook's Peak, right over there. Back to Western Woods, where I walked through this morning. I don't often walk actually right in the middle like this. I usually go around the edge. But someone was having a quiet time, sat down there with their dog, so I thought, oh, I won't disturb them. They looked like they were having such a quiet time there. Yeah, I've done quite a few videos today. The bridge has been in view. Quite well, and even Clevedon Pier. Just see if I can get it in. I got a still of Clevedon Pier a minute ago. There it is, look, Clevedon Pier there, look. It's come out really well, hasn't it? I've walked along that a few times. Clevedon Pier. And just beyond that, you've got somewhere you have the suspension bridge. There it is. That. Going all the way over to Wells. There's another one beyond that. My camera might not be powerful enough to pick that one up. So I'm surrounded by sheep. There's a pregnant sheep there, look. Plump. They usually carry two lambs. I worked on a sheep farm for 6 months in 1970. Winter, part of the winter and part of spring. Up in Cumberland. So we used to have make little nurseries out of bales of hay and things like that. Over now.